You worked some pretty dark stuff in your day, haven't you, Agent? Must have left quite a mark.
Oh, you have no idea.
You're angry, Dean.
And
if you don't want to do anything about it, that's your business. But you're aiming it at everyone in your life.
I had him. If I didn't stop for that little girl, if I kept moving through that cabin...
Doesn't matter. She's pretty messed up, though.
You telling me?
That's reason number two?
No, Dean, she's messed up because of you.
That's reason number one.
What do you want me to say?
I'm so sorry you lost your friend.
Something's going on with her. Yeah, she's struggling.
Okay. I mean, who would she always call? Who did she look to for everything?
Okay.
You had something with her I never had.
All because of you. All of it was because of you.
But if I just left her alone from the start, none of this would have happened. I didn't lose her.
It's me. I'm trying to get a hold of you for Davis. I don't know what's going on.
I got her killed.
She called me back.
So no one.
Yeah, still A1.
Thank God for the job, though, right? I mean, every day you get to meet somebody whose problems are bigger than yours.
You got her killed. I do apologize.
My brother, he's not processing his grief.
Mm. Really? No, I'm good. Hey, I just wanted to let you know that me and Sam, we're heading out on a case. If you can help out, that'd be great.
Are you?
Yeah. And even if you can't swing by, can you call me back? Just some stuff going down. It's kind of got me spun out. Be good to talk to you. I know that she's not coming back.
I mean, think about what she's going through after everything. She probably just needs some space.
Has it really been that tough? We're gonna fix all that, okay?
Dean, I can fix that.
No.
Can you explain what just happened?
No, it's fine, Cash. Hey, you're right, it's too much. I feel like I've exactly been there for you lately.
Are you done talking?
Besides, I had it coming.
You can't keep me out of this.
Erin, okay, I can't do my job if I'm worried about you.
We've been there. We've both had times where we needed time apart.
And we both came back.
You don't think she's going to? I don't know.
Because maybe she starts walking and she doesn't stop.
Did you forget your key?
Hey. Am I interrupting anything?
And then she leaves. I hate it, but I get it. I do. I need you to keep the faith. For both of us. Because right now, I don't believe in a damn thing.